town there dwelt two maids. There dwelt two maids in Schroden. One of their names was Polshy Gray, and the other was Nancy Hogan.
Fa la la la, fa la la la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la.
Now these two maids led an awful life, an awful life and dreary. Morn till night they'd box and fight and do everything contrary.
Fa la la la, fa la la la.
Now Nancy bought a little pig, and he grew like the wonder. Paul, she bought another one, you scarce could tell them asunder.
Fa la la la, fa la la la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la.
Now these two pigs were out one day, were out one day a feeding. The blackguards came, cut off their tails, and sent them home a bleeding.
Fa la la la, fa la la la.
Your